Do you speak English?
Daily use of English sentence. It will be so. It's all you doing. Price is high. How have you been? Thank you from the bottom of my heart for everything. Congratulations. You deserve it. That's awful. See him off. Wow, I can't believe that. Don't haunt her. Don't be stingy. It is not my turn. In addition to, I spilled coffee. Sorry, I don't think I can make it.
Don't lean. Stay still. Sit here. Don't wink. Be patient. That's not fair. Is this for me? Don't pick your nose. Don't push me. This is color fast. Don't stop me. Don't tilt the bottle. No big deal. Thank you for your kindness. It is my unfortunate duty to tell you that. Which table do you want to be seated at, sir? There is space in the backyard for you. Do you want to have a seat outside? We have a room on the second floor. Please include a food list. What's on the menu tonight? How many kg of apples are you looking for? It's time for me to eat. Do you want to have a cup of tea? Do you want some ketchup? There will be no ketchup. What do you want to eat today? What's the name of the beverage? Is it possible for you to brew some tea? Do you like to cook? What exactly are you looking for? Is it a large or little object? Are you interested in a package? What kinds of beverages are available? Do you have any pepper on hand? Do you want some ketchup? There will be no ketchup. Would tomorrow evening be all right for you?